Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to another episode on Techno Bro SE. And before starting the video,
subscribe to Techno Bro SE and don't forget to click that bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a video.
So in today's video, I'm going to talk about, you know what? Google knows you more than your mother. And it's true. It's absolutely true. Google knows you more than anyone else because they know your voice if you use Google Assistant. They know your face if you use Google Photos. They can recognize you wherever you are from wherever. And also if you use an Android device, you use YouTube, you use Google Search, you use Gmail, they can predict algorithm to know what are your interests and how they can target you with ads. So in today's video, I'm going to cover that. And for this video, it took 2 days to research and make this video. So please watch this video till the end and also subscribe to the channel, will be great. So here is a website out there that is a Google website from where you can go and check out what Google predicts and what Google knows about you. The website goes as adsettings.google.com/your Gmail account. So this website, you can go and check out this website so you can know how Google is targeting you with different types of ad and how much does Google know about you and is that frightening. So sometimes it is valued that Google account or Gmail accounts are more valuable than your bank account, except for those millionaire kids out there. It's actually a fact, not an opinion. It's a fact. So it was my earnest request not to lose your Google account, not to lose your password to your Gmail account, because if you lose that, that means you lose yourself. Here are the couple of things that Google knows about me. And if you want to know what Google knows about you, you can go and check out the link in the description below. So here is it. Google knows that I like action and adventurous film. Then I like air travel. Then I use Android OS and even Mac OS. I like cars and vehicles. I like basketball. I am a supporter of Golden State Warriors. Beach and islands. I like beach and islands over mountains for vacation. I like fitness and beauty. Not beauty, but I like different types of formal dresses like lasers and all this. Camera and photo equipment. Yeah, I like that. I have a bunch of editing apps for making a good thumbnail for the video. But I know the comments are typing that you make very bad thumbnails. So I'm sorry about that. I don't want to create any controversy regarding this. So then Google knows that I like coffee. Then Google knows that I like colleges and university. That are not true entirely, because last year I searched for many colleges and which was the best for me, I opted for that. So Google has predicted through that, but now I don't like. So that's the irony. I like cooking and recipes. It also shows that my current educational status is college student. Even Google knows that about. Wow. I like restaurants for those grammar Nazis. Here is Google Photos. This album is saved in name of Lionel Messi, if you can see. So here is bunch of photos of Messi where it will be hard for a person to determine whether it's Lionel Messi or not. This is Sergio Roberto's Instagram page and this is a video screenshot. So here you can see there is Messi's photo here. And Google recognized that Messi is here. See, Google is showing that Messi is here. So you can know about your photo how much Google can recognize you if you click a selfie or anything that makes you vulnerable to advertisements. As by this photo, Google can analyze and see what you're interested, where you have clicked the photos. Here, the address might not be correct, but this is the place where I recorded this Instagram video. So Google knows about that. Where did I click? It's an old thing, I know, but through this location and what you're buying, what you're using, where are you most of the time, with all those knowledge, Google can target you with perfect ads. They can sell your privacy ad, and it will be disastrous to lose yourself by losing your Gmail account. So please secure it, and if you like this video, give a big fat thumbs up. Sub to the channel will be great, and share this video with your friends who doesn't know that Google knows about you so much. So signing off for now, bye.